Leadership. They're the ones that do Dark Souls.
I'm glad.
It's Bandai Capcom. Or am I confusing Konami?
Oh, that's right. So that's what the purpose of that is.
What?
The gauge is for pneumatic weapons in order to pump them.
What is this gun?
This is the spear gun. There are enemies back. I can just avoid them, I think.
Yeah, I feel bad. I know we said we were going to switch off controller.
No, you're
who's
fine.
Playing, but this is so much fun to just commentate and not actually play, and you love it and are actually good at it.
I don't remember if this is the part I killed the Kami Star Wars game.
You always reload.
Nope!
The fast, the fast!
Let's do one of these.
Gotta make another drink for you. Yeehaw! Those
Tommy
fuckers.
Oh! Confirm kill. Confirm kill.
Confirm the kill.
First confirm kill with the pipe bomb.
I didn't see it. I don't believe it. What is he? Is he in super armor?
Yeah, they have armor. There's armor units.
Oh, like the
hunter. Shit! I just threw a sticky bomb at someone really close.
Was he wearing like the hunter armor?
Yeah. Well, it's the Kami armor.
I'm thinking like the armor that we first saw Bourbon in.
When he comes in.
Where's this last guy at?
I'm trying to look at that flag. It's funny, we both leaned forward at the same time.
You're like,
oh,
look at this
things.
Flag! And I'm like, well, there's guys behind me, aren't there?
I don't know.
So yeah, this is, you have to tap this key and then do this to actually start pumping it until it's at full.
Oh.
Ooh, good save. That I would have pissed about. Right.
That's fair.
The range of this thing, by the way, check this shit out. So the range on this particular gun is obscene.
You missed. There it is.
He's wearing armor, so this sucks.
Can you kill him?
Yeah, of course.
I mean, you shot him in the head like 16.
Ah, shit! I had the shot lined up and I forgot to reload my gun.
Oh, Hubbard. Oh, I can't find his name.
Oh no, now everyone's gonna come over my house and rape me. Please don't do that.
Don't rape him at 762.
Holy crap!
Alexander
Ave. Yeah, shut the fuck up!
Rochester, New York.
Nah.
14602.
This is turning into a nightmare.
Don't do it. Wink.
Yeah, wink. Josh, what'd you do today? I had to fight off some rapists, then I raped one back. I have night vision goggles! You can get night vision goggles back here! There was night vision in the game. We're gonna keep going back to that, man.
I want to sing the rituals.
Maybe we should just do a playthrough of that game at some point.
What, Final Fantasy VII?
No! I was... Wow, okay, call back to the other episode. Fucking,
Oh, Halo! Yeah! I would love to play through the Halo.
Like, Halo 1 would be awesome.
You know what, though? Playing through the story as, like, a what? Would be kind of fun.
Like, what, never, like, just pretending not to know any of that shit?
Trying to figure it out?
Oh, whoa. Ah, fuck you, dude.
Oh, that's all it took.
Wow, alright.
If you had not forgot to reload that one time, you would have been dead.
Okay, hey, lasers are cool, yep. Whoa! Dang!
You are elite.
Yeah, I'm gonna go pro. Oh, whoa.
What is that?
It's the shotgun, the way better version. That's essentially the one we just got rid of.
No, what's that? Tampon. Oh, it's
an ammo satchel. Fuck, so much ammo now! I just blew, like, 30 military ammo off just, like, getting all that shit.
And we also used all our gold ammo.
I didn't use all the gold ammo. I used 40 of them.
That's fine. I talked about that.
No, I'm going to choose not to. I elect not
to. I tried to talk about it, but you just ignored me.
That's exactly what I said.
I like how real it feels when you roll the bodies. for lack of a better term.
Yeah.
It's not like, oh, you found 30 ammo. It's like, yeah, you found 5 bullets on this guy.
Well, these guys are shit. But one really cool part about this game is, like, the separation of enemies
Church
between...
and state.
Yeah, you got it. That was the biggest deal to me. I think I can open a fuck... Oh, I should have done that way before. I always forget about this, that you can do this.
I'm sorry, the separation of enemies.
You see that guy there? He has a... A gun. Oh, wow. Hey, can I get that, please? Thank you. And,
No. Oh, I think you need a little bit higher.
Let's make sure he gets a kill.
Pump up your super soaker.
Damn, I wasted so much ammo.
You can't see at home, but we are both leaned so forward. Our footprints are basically touching the screen.
Yeah. And I make sure, don't let me forget that I have to retrieve all those rounds.
But Josh has a 9 head.
My forehead is huge.
It's awe-inspiring. Pick up all that ammo.
Yeah. Oh, whoa, can you, this wasn't here before, this wasn't something you actually used.
It's a redux. Oh, are you using
gold? No, this it's a mounted gun. It's like, you know, it doesn't actually...
I didn't figure, but I saw fire.
Ah, here's a BB gun. This one's actually... That's really cool. But it has a laser sight on it, so it, like, alerts your enemies and shit.
Dude.
Also, one thing they did in this game that made it way more easy to use, like the spear gun, is they had... There's an LED on the back of every single, like, spear you... we call it the air spears you shoot.
That is a thing I remember.
Yeah.
It's just shooting them off and being like, well, that's fucking gone.
And you have to just kind of hope that, like, your flash, like, catches, like, a... Where the fuck did you come from, asshole?
You fell down. Is he dead? What is he doing? What is going on here?
I've never seen that before. That's actually pretty cool.
That is pretty cool. Hmm.
Yeah, the air pellets are, like, they're silent, but you can't get them back. It's a problem.
They're deadly.
Hey, like a fart. Farts in the wind. Oh, I had a spear back. All we are farts in the wind.
Farts in the wind.
Can I kill any of these guys with spears or no?
I don't remember that.
Oh, I maxed out for it. Jesus Christ!
You had, like, 3 bullets a little bit ago. Why you're, I guess that's why you played on pussy mode.
Correct.
Call back.
It's interesting because the other. Whoa. Yeah, alright.
I don't remember anywhere near this much ammo.
No, this is obscene amount. Fuck, there's so many goddamn knives everywhere. Like, when did the Soviets start making knives so often?
I also don't think that the knives glowed like that before.
No, they didn't. That was another thing that I really enjoyed about it.
They did a good job with this redo.
I always thought it was Redux, like reduced version. I know there's enemies up here somewhere.
Well, the only frame of reference anyone really has for it is Apocalypse Now. There's Apocalypse Now, and then there's Apocalypse Now Redux, redo.
Apocalypse Now, and then Apocalypse Then.
No. Apocalypse Now, redo, it's basically, it adds a scene where a bunch of Playboy models are on a stage and all of the soldiers are like, I wanna get them! And then helicopters take the Playboy models away. Adds like a 50-minute scene where French people are in a plantation in the middle of the Vietnam jungle, which I guess did actually happen, but it's fucking boring.
I gotta go back and watch that movie. I know I see it at some point.
The movie's really good.
Well, it's like we've been discussing. I've seen less than 50 movies in my entire life.
That number seems so crazy to me. Because
maybe we should kill the light so I can see now. It's like it's starting to get really dark. You know what I could do?
You turn up the brightness. Oh my god! Now it's Outlast.
God damn it. Man, I hated that game.
Oh, shit. I tried to play that game. I just didn't do it.
Yeah. Alright. A lot of shit down here.
I'm sure that's nothing to worry about. Oh, you have a key. Probably open.
I had never done this before. Whoa!
Holy shit.
Yeah, we're in.
Holy shit.
The hot swapping feature that is really solid. Like that. Like it's all, and you don't have to wait for the menu to come up, which is the best part.
That is nice.
I hate when games do that where they require like the menu to come up and it glitches out somehow. God, that shit pisses me off.
Ooh.
15 minutes of breathing time.
Yeah, I think we're in a situation where it's like a, like I said, like a DLC where they just add so much that you're just like,
Oh, right, I have to get the spears back. What did they hit? If they hit the metal under here, they probably went down. Oh, there's one. Alright, I'm up one. I'm okay with that.
Who are they from?
Me.
I do remember in this part there were turrets. Oh my god, I still might be on the second one. I like that the animation for the bullets feeding in is just the bullets rocking back and forth.
Yeah. Just like we have two bullets in gun.
A B.
I'm waiting for like one fuck up where this A enemy just comes out of fucking nowhere and kills an enemy and just kills me.
I never found that really happened in the people parts. It was mostly like, oh wow,
yeah, but
17 people.
But none of the monsters in this game like really wreck your shit.
That's what I'm saying. With the monsters, one monster can come out and just fuck your day up. The worst is when a monster comes out, fucks your day up, and you make it through it. Because if you die, it's like, alright, well, next time I can like regroup and kill it like this. It's like, alright, well, I have no health, no healing items.
None.
No bullets. But I'm alive.
I can't see that guy's fire behind there. I killed him! Holy shit!
No. Wait. Well, maybe not.
Now he's dead.
They did a miniseries based off a Stephen King book of The Stand. It's a TV miniseries. It's actually really good. But at one point, a guy falls off a motorcycle, and he's just done.
What?
I mean, who's gonna come save him?
That's very important.
Everyone died of a fucking super virus, and the devil's walking the earth. Like, what are you gonna do?
I don't think I've actually ever seen The Stand.
The Stand miniseries, like, it might be an acquired taste, but it is one of my favorite things. Like, for me, it is a touchstone.
That good?
Honestly, I can't say if it's that good or if it is just that influential on me personally.
I'm gonna say it's probably the latter of the two.
It's possible. Although, it's got some good actors. Look at the fucking. Naming off actors.
No, I'm
not
as
useful.
You don't
know any of them. Bop, 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 bop.
I'm really shocked how much ammo I have. It's ridiculous.
It's honestly, I'd say, it's pissing me off.
A little bit, because there's no direness situation.
Well, it's honestly, that's probably good for our purposes right now.
Yeah, because I want to actually like sit down and just like hammer through the game. I mean, if I was playing a single player, I'd be probably a little bit more
upset. You probably would have turned up the difficulty.
Oh yeah, definitely.
But I don't want that.
Well, never having played with, not ever played with a controller to begin with, because the master is, but...
Honestly, the game that broke me into that notion was Super Meat Boy. Where they're like, yeah, you can play with a keyboard and mouse. Please play with a controller.
Oh yeah, okay, so you know Rocket League?
Yep.
I just started playing a lot more. Jesus Christ, you got like 40 ammo.
I only started playing it recently, which I don't know, but wherever you're watching this video, it's been out for like 3 fucking years.
Yeah. It's fucking awesome.
It's great.
So Rocket League is fun, and everyone was telling me you have to play with a controller. I suck at that game with a controller. I cannot play a racing game to save my fucking life.
I can't either, but I do like that game with a controller. Although I've never tried it with a keyboard and mouse, maybe.
It's a more native,
I'm a controller guy. I've been PC a lot of my life, but I've also spent a lot of controllers.
And played Brian as well. Study show this is the environment. PC. Whoa, down. Shit.
This is insane. You could literally dump your clip like 10 fucking times.
Well, this isn't also how you're supposed to be playing this section in any way, shape, or form. You're supposed to be sneaking all. Fuck!
They're kind of.
Yeah, that was me attempting to spray.
Oh god, bro. Of course it was. Yeehaw. Oh, that part way back when, don't forget to go pick up.
Oh, wow, thanks. Shit.
I had a feeling that was what was happening, but yeah, fine. That's just no purpose.
Villain, die, you fucker. Yeah, then they had the railway car with the MG4s on top.
Of course.
I mean, like, what else would you have?
Of course!
Of course, keys.
Always doing big.
Oh, cool. Grenades. Can I get in this? Oh, I can get in the car thing. Oh, no, I can't. I lied. But he had pistol ammo. Alright, let's get some use out of the spear gun now. Because I think this now it has to be a sneaking section because, like, this game is actually like, fairly difficult at this point. I don't remember if this is section you have to sneak out.
Is, I remember so much of this game yet. It's different.
Yeah, it's just like.
So I'm also having memories of the second.
Well, this one makes it awesome.
It, as weird as it is to say it, that reminded me of Jurassic Park when she has to turn on all the switches.
Slicks, I know this system.
Not that part.
I know, it's so. We referenced that way too many times when we first started shit.
Just literally any time, like, a computer thinking, well, I know this system.
It's Linux. It's Unix.
It's a Unix system.
I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and
fall. Yeah, they think we're a ranger, by the way.
An honor to meet you.
Oh, by the way, and thanks again. They can't see this at home, but this is what the healing items look like.
Oh, those things look awesome. It's like little squeezy things with adrenaline in them.
It looks like a baby. What is it? Dropper. Like a baby dropper.
Yeah.
When you have to give a baby medicine. Or a dog. Or a cat. Or a guinea pig.
I don't want it on there. That looks dangerous.
You got it.
Do I?
I don't fucking know. This is your favorite game, not me.
Oh, I don't remember. That was really smooth animation for that, too.
See, I remember in the original, it would let you just pump your generator to your heart's content.
No. You would get to the max and you couldn't pump it anymore.
I don't remember that. I don't remember pumping that. And it's just going. I could just be making that up to make friends.
I mean, you do that a lot.
I do. I lie all the time.
Just to make friends. But it's because you're friendly. You're trying to find people that
I don't. Well, I don't lie to make friends. I lie to keep them.
Da-da.
Mostly come out at night. Must. Are those souls?
Where? Oh no, these are like a glowing algae thing.
That's exactly what the souls in Dark Souls are. Reclaim.
Here's your ghost shard. Oh no, that's a different name. That's
Ghost Shard.
Ghost Shards are from Lords of the Fallen, which is like a clone. It's a really fucking clone of that game, though. I really enjoy it.
I wonder if it's one of those games like
I don't know if it's a more enemy.
One of those games where like the clones become better games than them.
I don't remember if this weapon goes through his helmet or not.
This is also the redo.
Answer, it does. Yes. Okay, this game got a lot easier for sneaking.
I mean, I bet a big problem with me remembering if it's the first game or the second game is that it's using the system of the second game.
Yeah.
So things I remember doing in the second game are now in the first game.
He looks alone.
So let's kill him.
I love that the death animations are gorgeous.
I hear like American music.
It's Russian. Is that Sanskrit? It
looks like it.
We're gonna go Trump on their asses.
The Metro just got 10 feet longer.
What?
Looks like he just missed. Oh, he just guarded. I didn't realize he got shot in the back of the head. Nice.
Sneak Shoot Man, 5,000.
I'm Sneak Shoot Man.
Shit, don't find the body, don't find the body, don't find the body.
You found the body! Oh, he shot me in the dick.
Right in the dick hole.
Oh.
Ah, it's two dick shots. It's like Butters off an episode.
Goddamn Butters!
Can't you go out and shoot people in the dick?
I mean, yeah, you kill him, but you don't shoot him in the dick.
That's fucked up. It's Aldi. Ah, crap, where are they?
Full of ammo.
Please give me two spears off that. I know I didn't waste two. Oh, I wasted one.
Well, that first one, who the fuck knows where it went?
Oh, I forgot about that one too. Shit. I gotta look for the orange dot now. Where do you think they show up better in night vision?
I'm gonna be honest. I don't see them.
Like this one.
I saw that.
The trick is you have to have autism, Cook.
Apparently. Okay, I was apparently cured.
Hey! We're autistic, people! Did you know that? And Cook's like, I like movies! Names every movie, every director, every nude scene from every fucking...
I wish.
Yeah, you're pretty good at it. I can't do
well,
that.
Well, that's the thing. I'm a big fish in a small pond. When I went to film school, I was like, oh, you guys are fucking nerds.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sure in computer school you had... Oh, computer school. I felt myself 90 years old. But in college for your computer courses, I'm sure you ran into similar people. Where it's like, wow, I thought I was bad at people.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Film, a lot of film buffs out there are really fucking crazy, like crazy, like a level of crazy that I can't even begin to fucking fathom.
There's a pretension that I just cannot stand.
As you say that, you sound pretentious.
I know, but like, I acknowledge a lot of people just want to watch a shitty movie after work. Like, there's a want and a need for like deep, important, like shit. Challenging films.
Yeah.
There's also a big market for people that just worked a 12-hour day and want to see robots fight each other. And I can't hate on people for that.
Whoa!
Holy shit!
That's new!
See, wait, look at him. What is the gun he has?
That's a shotgun, it's a 5.
Then why does he have... Oh, is that an air tank so he doesn't need to change his filters?
I think that's what it is.
Oh.
Just random fucking gutted him.
Like, in college, did you run into the WoW people that never left their...
Yeah, I dated one. My first girlfriend was one of the WoW nerds, and she really loved WoW. I remember I used to, like, hang out with her. Like, we used to, like... She'd play video games and stuff like that.
You finger her while she was reading?
No.
She wouldn't allow that.
No. There was one time, like, when I first found out that she's like, wow, and, like, she drops it. She on me. I threw some more back at her. She's like, oh, my God, it's crazy wet. I went down on her when she was, like, playing. We were, like, going through a raid. It's the fucking nerdiest thing ever. I remember it being, like, the fucking...
That's... Like, I'm laughing, but I'm also, like... Right on for everyone involved.
Yeah, you know, it worked.
It's like she's getting her pussy eaten while she's raiding the shit out of someone.
Exactly. That was the sentiment. And she was just, it was a lot of fun. But then it started getting to the point, he's in the front of the fucking...
Hey. That's
the name.
Hey. We found it. It's shit.
You know,
we're probably going to be full on all of it. I say we.
I have like 12 pieces of news. Are you like overburdened? Another 150?
Money!
Here comes money!
Oh,
look, a catwalk.
In the catwalk. What? No, you can't climb ladders.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm making fun.
Oh, I'm kind of sad.
No, but, like, I went to art school as, like, someone that couldn't make friends.
Yeah, back
to stuff. And seeing people that, like, wow, people that never left their house... Or a dorm, excuse me. Mm-hmm. Or like Naruto. I call them Naruto jacket people.
Oh, Jesus Christ. People like run around camps with their arms like way behind their back. You ever seen that before?
Yeah.
That's just like black magic. They're so fast and they run like Olympic athletes. It's visible cringing. That's all it is. It's bad.
There was a guy in my dorm. I never caught his name. He was about 3 feet.
Small wonder, right?
Small wonder, honestly. Yeah, he was about 3 feet tall. And the last day that we were in the dorms, security thought that they called it a sword collection, was in violation of their rules.
Even though
none of them were sharpened, they were total like knife shop, like
quality like steel.
Exactly, but weird. Like knife shop. Hey, yeah, we have Rambo's knife up there.
Yeah.
Like, it was like that quality.
Hmm.
And, like, security came in and out and in and out and in and out. Ended up taking, like, 50 swords. And I was like, I don't agree with taking this guy's swords. When I came to my senses, agree he shouldn't have 50 of them in his dorm room.
I mean, that's like... Not so pretty. I mean,
I don't know where to fall on that.
I don't know. And they're probably, like, all fucking katanas and shit.
They were, like, katanas. One of them was, I remember, Warcraft 3?
Oh, Lich Bane?
Yeah, one of them was those.
They confiscated entirely?
They confiscated Gandalf's sword. He had, like, all those kinds of swords. It was cool seeing them all, like, carried out. Seeing, like, Lionheart from Final Fantasy carried out with, like, Gandalf's sword.
Yeah. I would like to watch a video of that.
It was kind of cool. I'm sure he got him back. There's no way that they kept like hundreds of dollars for the swords.
Something that's cool about this is like the Russian Special Forces and the Nazi Special Forces game look genuinely different.
So these are the communists?
These are Nazis. Yeah, when you're on the bridge, there's two separate bridges. They're literally fighting like almost like 18 feet away.
That's right. They're like, bah, 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 bah. That's why they were
why
they were coming from behind and in front of you.
Yeah. See, the sequence that you're supposed to do in that is you're supposed to walk this length of pipes and not alert anyone. You get through the whole mission without killing anyone.
I remember trying to do that.
Yeah.
And then having to kill everybody.
Yeah, but the reward is when you kill everybody, you get a fuckload of ammo. That's a lot of people.
What I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
That other man looks like a real Russian.
Alright.
Oh, vodka, thank you. Or, no. Well, maybe?
It's water, quote unquote.
Do I look like the kind of person that drinks water?
Fish fucking.
Who are you, kid? You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take
name,
a Miller.
Name, rank, cereal.
Whatever message you have.
It's crazy. They picked up like.
Is that bourbons?
No, that's Hunter's. Remember in the beginning, he gives you his token.
Oh, his name was Hunter.
Yeah.
I thought that was.
Well, like a unit or something.
Yeah, I thought that that was like a class of people, like well,
you know, those kind of people.
Well, like in,
okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car.
Like in The Walking Dead, not so much the show, but in the comic, there were runners.
Yeah, no, that makes
sense. I thought hunters were like rebels.
No. Okay, yeah, no, there's like, in this game, they're called rangers, and rangers tend to just like roam around
that
and
makes
do
sense.
Good.
I realized that there were rangers. I didn't realize hunter was a ranger.
Yeah.
I thought that was a hunter. I got you now. I'm on it.
Oh, yeah, more money. Here comes the
money! Money!
I hate this section. This is my least favorite part of this game.
You keep saying that.
No, this is officially my least favorite part of the game. Like, the library? You fucking scares the shit out of me. That game, that part is terrifying. To see you that way. Have you seen them on, like, on Redo, what they look like?
No.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Well, guys,
how far away?
Not far. Pretty much after you get to the station in Polis. Yeah, then you have to go through the graveyard, and then you have to go to up above ground.
We should check the break here in a few minutes.
Have we been playing that long?
I feel like it's only been about half an hour. But
oh, we did go through the bridge. I forgot. That was actually
not, I'm jerking off that. I just want another cigarette. Different man. And honestly, I feel this could be wrong, but I feel like the drunker we get, the better these videos are.
Probably. I mean, maybe just we're obsessed with
it. Dude, I felt I'm so bummed. The fucking the other night when the last time I saw you,
yeah,
I went home and I recorded. I thought I recorded a video on The Witcher. I accidentally streamed the entire thing. I was so that would have been so good. Like, even like trying to take my ego out of it, just going like, that would have been a good one.
That would have been good.
That like. Thinking about some of the shit that I went through, I was like, that would be good. I was smart enough, though, to know, alright, I'm super drunk. Keep this save file.
Yeah.
Worst comes to worst, I can just reload from here, delete that file, and be like, hey, everybody, no, I totally didn't play through this.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? This is, like, not creepy. I don't know how to put it. I guess creepy is the way, like, imagine walking up to a wall.
You beep the horn.
You walk up to a wall, and then you're like, alright, there's nothing here. And then the wall opens. Like, creepy is not the right word for it. Burping.
They've already received the ammo shipment.
So these aren't Nazis. Raise your eyes,
ship. Oh, these are Nazis, yeah.
These are Nazis.
Yeah.
So the Nazis saved you from the communists. Am I correct?
No.
Oh!
A ranger saved you from the
and
Nazis.
Then you're, and
yeah.
Then you're like going through and we're like, oh, we're just Nazis. And they're like, really? You don't look like Nazis. They're like, fuck! Got it. On board. They're like, show us your papers. And they're like, we're fine up here. How are you?
How are you?
Conversation with porn.
Which is good, because that's like a reference to a Star Wars movie I've actually seen.
It's good. I'll keep all my references either. A New Hope, Phantom Menace, or Force Awakens.
That's about, there you go.
Luckily, honestly, the majority of my Star Wars references probably would come from those. Enemy
on left!
Who's left? We're gonna die?
Oh, Jesus Christ, no. There's a fan theory that,
Not about a TOTA slime-o. Yeah, that,
Jar Jar Binks was, Darth Plagueis.
Yeah, except those are fucking stupid. It's like, look at this animation. They shouldn't be looking here. It's like, well, yeah, you're right, but they are.
It was explaining convenience to a certain degree.
Those movies are made by 1,500 people. And they just happened to bring them together to something semi-cohesive. There's an amazing behind-the-scenes thing where they first streamed the movie.
Shit, how do I... There's a way to duck in a turret, but I can't do that. Can I fire my gun, please?
No.
I'm gonna die. Get through the fucking wall, you idiot! This thing is also... You have to move this with the analog stick that you don't use for aiming. Which makes this like a really foreign experience sitting in this goddamn car. This is stupid. There we go. Thank you.
I just don't want to be spouting off on random shit right now.
Well, it's not that frustrating. It's just
no,
that
well,
it's like oddly difficult.
You know what I mean. But at the end of episode one, where it goes from like, Yabadoa! To like, Jedi battle to Padme going choo choo in the throne room to up in the spaceship the editor just kind of goes like, you go from like comedic effect to a hero's death to you know, Anakin doing whatever up in space, and he just kind of trails off, and George Lucas just goes, well, it's stylistically designed to be that way, so there's nothing we can do, but we can diminish the effects of it.
Cringy as fuck.
Which means, yeah, I fucked up, and there's nothing to do about it, but maybe we can make it less worse.
So I just got hit by a tank shell in the back.
I saw it.
Yeah, and now the car's pretty much fucked.
Oh, wait, now monsters come get you?
Not monsters. Well, I mean, men are the real monsters here.
Please.
Well, it's tough because the up and down aiming is done with the other stick.
Oh!
So it's like, left hand is like, actually use the pneumatics to turn the turret. Oh,
did you ever play Knights of the Old Republic?
KOTOR? I hated KOTOR.
Really?
A lot. That game was like, to me that was the most boring game I've ever played. My roommate used to hate me for it because like, he absolutely adored that game.
Now I But you beat the first planet on KOTOR, and then there's this really clunky rail shooter that almost everyone fails the first... Definitely the first time, maybe the first two or three times you play through it. And if you fail it, you know, the last save file is like 45 minutes beforehand.
Oh, no!
No!
No.
No.
I don't like things like that. I hear you have to like slough through shit. You shouldn't have to power through a game.
RPGs.
Yeah, I guess that's the way it is.
I love the grind.
I hate the grind.
I love when there's this part where I'm just not strong enough.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. You know, someone once said that video game is a really interesting form of art because there is no other medium that will not allow you to enjoy the rest of like that piece of art without being good enough to do so.
This is true.
That's too bright. Not gonna do that. Flashlights it is.
Like, I guarantee, like, I've probably missed half the shit you can do with Dark Souls.
Oh, yeah, totally. I mean,
and I found a lot. But I guarantee I've missed half of it.
Key.
Is it for the safe right there?
You guys got lazy, Jesus.
Got real lazy.
Okay, now I have 530 of military rounds. It's a little much.
See, that's what I'm saying. It's like some DLC shit. Where in the initial game, they're like, all right, we're going to hide a key here, and you're going to have to go all the way through the game and go back to the safe. Now it's like,
it's pretty crap-cast.
We'll put it next to the safe.
Well, there is more valuable stuff outside of the safe than in the safe.
Well, that could be the joke.
I mean, maybe. They shoved a light stick in it. A Nazi.
Excuse me.
That's hilarious. Who makes the hats for the Nazis in this? Because they're in Russia, which means there's not a lot of Nazis.
Well,
really.
What's somebody actually a name brand made? Is it Louis Couture? No, like seriously, there
was. Are you being serious?
Yes, a real life, like actual name designer, a person that knows nothing could name, actually designed the Nazi uniforms.
Oh, wait.
After this, we should take a break.
Let's take a break now.
People are hearing me take a cocaine break. So
yeah, you gotta snort those thick rails.
Dude, turn it off or else they're gonna hear me keep up.
Oh.